Wisconsin crime labs processed DNA test results faster in 2022. That's according to a performance report from Wisconsin's Department of Justice. The increase is despite the state justice department's crime labs handling hundreds more cases. But there was not improvements in efficiency across the board. Turnaround times for toxicology reports lagged last year when compared to previous years.